Okay, what are your names and how old are you?
I'm Ella and I'm 10. I'm Alexandra and I'm gonna be 10 in 3 months.
Okay, and are you guys actors?
I am an actor in training and I'm an artist and I'm a singer.
I wanna be an actor, but I'm a writer.
You're a writer?
Yeah. I'm a writer and artist, well, mostly an artist.
What kind of stuff do you write?
I like to write fiction.
Like what? About what? So, like, what's in your imagination now?
I'm part of the sorcerer. Harry Potter. That would be copyright now. I'm writing this book about these secret
agents. Cool. So, what did you guys think about this movie, Go With The Flow?
It's pretty good. I think that, like, there's this character.
Who?
Camille.
Oh, Camille.
I like the actress. The actress made me. The actress was good. The character was stuck up.
And did you like seeing a foreign movie?
It was actually pretty good. Really good.
Yeah.
I'd just be like, I can't understand this, but like, it had the subtitles, so that helped me. And there's this person in front of me who was like this big, and I had to go to read the subtitles.
And what do you want to say to people about the movie then?
Listen, watch it. Watch it because you're probably going to like it a lot.
A lot. A lot. A lot. A lot. A lot. A lot.
By the way, this 11 Doctors Best Doctor.
By the way, I am a fangirl.
I am a fangirl too. I like Doctor Who.
I'm like a book fangirl. She's like a.
Thank you so much.
Bye. Ella, what did you like Bye. Most about the Bye. Film? What is your favorite character?
I liked Florence.
What was your name?
No, Florence.
Okay. Thank you so much. Bye.